time, a wild god zoomed all through his memory, in which he was entombed. It was rape and pillage in the retirement village, but in his mind he was a man of great virtue and courage. And he flew out the window with his long trailing hair, and the smoke from the bodies went straight up in the air. He was a wild god searching for what all wild gods are searching for, and he flew through the dying city like a prehistoric bird. He went searching for the girl down on a Jubilee Street, but she died in a bedsit in 1993. So he flew to the top of the world and looked around and said, where are my people? Where are my people to bring your spirit down? Searching for a faraway girl who was basically a mirage that nevertheless loomed large. She would hang under the rail as he blew round the room and make love with a kind of efficient gloom. And the people on the ground cried, oh, and the wild god says it starts with a heart, with a heart, with a heart, with a heart. And the people on the ground cried, oh, when does it end? And the wild god says, well, it depends, but it mostly never ends. 'Cause I'm a wild god flying and a wild god swimming, and I'm an old sick god dying and crying and singing.